Start off with one letter.
George Harrison. He was always my favorite Beatle. this is a song about one of my favorite bands. It's a new one. I hope you like it, and I hope you like them, because I sure like you.
Yeah.
would be Jim Mankey there. And this would be one of the really great things that he actually, well, Mike Sandwich did, I'm sure of that. That he wrote. He wrote this music and just set the words on fire. And this is, unfortunately, relevant still.
Thank you. the willing sheep, and you a little old heap. You were riding it down, you were looking for cracks, but I look good with a knife in my back. Valentine, you're all fine, I feel fine. Valentine, with a slip of my tongue and with the look of my lid, you make me wish like hell you've never said what you did. With a slick of my tongue, with a lick of my lip, you'll never work your way up to where I slip. Valentine, my steel spy, shines up fine. Valentine, Valentine, my steel spy, shines up.
I take a poll every night. It's only been two nights so far, but... How many of you have seen a UFO? That's enough for me. You have not, you're lying. You just want to please me. That's okay, though. You're very sweet. I really, you're really cool, thanks. I know you're lying, but I think they're actually telling the truth. This is about that. This is a true story. I would never lie to you. Oh, Exactly. This is a Leonard Cohen song. He's the man. Thank you so much. It's beautiful to see you all again. So happy, so healthy. Oh, my darling, here in the new millennium, after so much trouble, here we are, all right? Here we are. Here's one for you for sticking around. Beauty in everyone.
Yeah.
love beyond this mad raging zoo. Take another poll. That is Harry. Say hi. Who I happen to know sometimes. Never mind. How many of you have thought you were going crazy? There's my people. Okay, here we go. Here's another new one, and you know what? If you think you're going crazy, you're not. Only the people who don't think they're crazy are. Here's a new one, again. A little kid, I used to wonder why people did the things they did. I used to wonder why people said the things they said. I used to lie awake and not in bed. And I wonder why people said the word the things they seemed. And they taught me to stop believing in dreams, but taught me to work and be pretty and breathe. But I think and I feel and I need to know why I cried. I woke up one day. Oh yeah.
from outer space, all new millennium racist. Oh yeah, history is paling, and my surge protection failed. It's show I'm fine.
Actually, but I just let's go. Let's go. Okay.
Counting. I first produced my pistol. comes to some of those and always has and will. And something somewhere in your head looks like a shale. Not there, flashing like a neon sign. The time stood still. Hours and forever, running on together like a hot breath of a man. And you be real. And I never saw it coming. I saw it fade away. Today. Days and days. Days and days. Days and days. Days and days. And still the winding of the wheels is closer to the way I feel. The summer comes and summer goes and always has and will. Everything was meant to last. I am the future and the past, and you are part of it all. For everyone that came before and every wave to kiss the shore, we're not the first, we're not the last, soon to be the past. Every time I look behind, every time I see your eyes, the future is my kind. Thank you so much. At the time, papers all stained with tears and red wine. And I walk through the airport and I see magazines, every face that I see, so much younger than me. And I think to myself, I don't even miss my glorious past or the lips that I've kissed. And I smile to myself at how easy this is, easy to breathe,
easy to live, and I wonder what I would tear myself into. Over who to be, what to be, and what to do. And I wonder why you liked me better then. Did you really like me better when? I was a fool.
So are we indeed. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, all makes sense now.
So I live in these days, but I still have my own ways, cause the future somehow has yet to arrive. And I see all around me the women on top, kids and divorces and crisis in their life. And do I surrender, give up a dream for a brick in the wall and a washing machine? Grow up and get real for a kid in their teens who won't care what I've done. What to say, what to do. And I know you liked me better then. And I know you liked me better when.
guitar there. That's Harry on drums there.
Try some, buy some, relay. all the kings and fuckers roll upon now. Ladies and gentlemen, excellent. Thank you very, very much. Special thanks to Volkan. Thank you very much. Happy New Year to you. It was lovely, brilliant, and I'm so happy you're all well. It'll be good to see you again.
At all, but all I have to say is we're the three luckiest people on the planet. That is a fact. God, see all this love? See it? What are you saying? What are you saying? Wait, what are you? You're saying Harry? Harry, is that what you're saying? Is that what you're saying? Stand up then, Harry. Come on. Stand up again. Come on, say thank you. Come on, say fucking thank you. Come on.
said. Thank you very much. It's wonderful to be here and still alive.
You don't know what you just did. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
It's a wasting time with the years behind your cloud of high. But never mind, it's time to crash and burn a flag. And I thought you could, yes, I thought you could. And I thought you could too. Go to sleep.
At $200 an hour.
Thank you.